Well, my name is Kelley Wood, and I am the nurse practitioner for the student population at the DePauw Health Wellness Center. Whenever the students come in, then I'm the one that they get to see. I do my best to make the students feel comfortable. I try to make note of where they're from and talk to them a little bit about that, or what plans they might have coming up with winter term or their major, you know, things that will just kind of give us a connection and put them at ease so that way they feel more comfortable coming to see us. I actually grew up in the area. My mother has worked at DePauw for most of the time that I've been alive. And DePauw has always been kind of a hub of like intercultural diversity. I like being here and being a part of that. Different students being able to come in, kind of learning about where they're from and how that may affect how they typically practice healthcare themselves. The thing that I find most rewarding about being a nurse practitioner, especially in this setting, is that I see students grow so much from the time that they come in as freshmen until the time that they leave as seniors. I think that there's obviously a lot of transitioning that goes on during that period, and so I really like being able to help them through that. And sometimes it's not just with aspects of healthcare, but it may be, you know, things that they're going through personally, or as they're entering into the professional world as well.